sorry to keep you waiting. Good old Leliano was playing you the whole time. Didn't you realize?
They never sing the benedictions here on Fridays, Natalie. Something so simple. And you got it so wrong. I wanted to believe, but you were lying from the start. Keep that pretty mouth shut if you must, dear. You've already told me everything I need to know. The prickleweed burrs on your hem, talking about the sun rising through the breach. It all points to a single place. Morel in the Dales, Grand Cleric Victoire's bastion. She sent you, didn't she? Victoire was always an opportunist.
If we let her go, she'll just run off to her cleric, won't she?
Likely.
Kill me then. I am not afraid to die for my beliefs. At least I still know what I believe.
This has to be done. You know it.
I see what you've become. The righteous stand before the darkness, and the Maker shall guide them.
No! This can't be it. There's nothing here.
Check again. Perhaps the box itself is a puzzle. She seemed the puzzling sort.
No. It's just an empty box. There's a message carved in the lid. The left hand should lay down her burden. She's releasing me. The divine has a long reach, but it is always her left hand that stretches out. A thousand lies, a thousand deaths. Her commands, but my conscience that bore the consequences.
She apologized in the Fade. She said she failed you. This is what she meant.
All this time, Justinia carried the fear that she was using me. Just like I'd been used in the past. But Marjolaine's games were trifles. Justinia gambled with the fate of nations. She needed me. No one else could have done what I did. She knows that.
Sacrifices are necessary. You know that.
I know. And hearing you agree gives me the courage to do what must be done. Justinia tried to save me, but all it's done is made me realize I don't need saving. There is work to be done. I'll see you back at Skyhold.